Yeah, just do a little bit at a time.
Right, it's really hard work, this whole thing.
Yeah, so
it's just...
Keep going.
So what's in the bowl?
We've got brown sugar and we've got melted butter. Then in here, we've got self-raising flour, we've got some cardamom and cinnamon and nutmeg in the flour. And in here, I've got milk. Milk and brown sugar. Brought that to the boil, and then I put some bicarb in there.
Oh,
as well.
Yes.
In here, I've got the eggs, yes, and I've got the crushed ginger, and that will be the last.
And is that fresh ginger or stem
ginger?
Yes.
How many is this for, Kev? The recipe that you're.
Oh, this will be, well, it usually does for 13 people. So
there'll be plenty to take
back. There'll be plenty to take
back. Size, but still.
I'm liking that shape, my friend. I'm liking that. You're working that.
Natural baking.
Yep, come again.
You've got rhythm.